Hey guys, so I just 2 minutes ago finished Insanity Max 30 day 2. Today was Tabata Power. Again, I didn't start on Monday, I started on Wednesday, so I'm going by the program and I'm doing the program that's meant for Wednesday, not Monday. But anyways, God, I can't breathe, I'm so out of breath. I'm sitting outside recording because it's hot inside. And it feels so much better out here where there's a little breeze and it's cooler. But today's workout, you know, today's workout I think was different for a few reasons. The biggest thing that I can see is that yesterday was sweat intervals. Today was Tabata Power. Tabata Power put so much more focus on actual muscle resistance, whereas I feel like sweat intervals, even though it involved a lot of legs, it was more cardio. And something that you probably don't know about me that I've never talked about, discipline wise, I can push myself through a power workout longer and harder than I can a cardio workout. I am not good with cardio, but yet somehow I'm always drawn to these cardio heavy programs. But I just, you know, this program had a lot of lunges, or this disc, a lot of lunges, a lot of tricep dips, and I think it was easier than yesterday's workout. It wasn't easy by any means, it was challenging, but it was easier for me. I found that, I'm sorry I keep looking away, it's really hard to focus when you're like dying, but I want to give it to you guys real. Like, I want to let you know how I'm doing after the program, because if I wait with these kind of programs, if I wait until like I take a shower and everything, I'm kind of like, I feel like I maybe could have pushed myself harder, because you don't remember the pain in that moment. But now I remember the pain. I found myself burning out on the triceps because there was a lot of tricep, a lot of push-ups. Sean T is notorious for his push-ups, so my arms by the end of it were dead. I literally felt like I could not do anymore. Somehow I managed to get a few more in. They say on the workout, when I can't do one, I do three. That was definitely the concept for today. I'm a little dizzy, which is another reason I'm having trouble focusing. This workout around the 24 mark, Insanity Max 30 is 30 minutes a day, 5 days a week. Around the 24 mark, 4 minute mark, I found that I was getting tired, like drained, and I just wanted to quit. I didn't want to quit, but I was getting dizzy. So like during the cool down, I was doing a stretch where, you know, your legs are apart and you're just kind of hanging on the ground. And I closed my eyes and I just kind of relaxed for a moment, and I almost bonked my head on the ground because I just got dizzy and almost fell over. I improved. Yesterday I think I maxed out at 6 minutes and 22 seconds or something along those lines. Today I maxed out at 7 minutes and 10 seconds, I believe. I don't know, I'll have all this stuff probably on the blog later. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Day two. This workout, it really is, I think it's for everybody. I think if you are somebody who goes and runs marathons, it's good for you because it really helps with your cardio threshold, because that's the whole purpose of the maxing out. It's like you want to max out as soon as possible because you want to push yourself so hard, but you want to make it further each day. So like I said, I did 6-something yesterday and 7-something today. So I pushed just as hard, but I was able to push a little longer. So it's really great for anybody running marathons. It's great for the person who loves lifting but hates the treadmill, but you know you need that cardio. So this will kind of progress your progress a little faster, a little quicker. I don't know, I'm really enjoying it. I feel like the music is on point. It's really upbeat. Sean T is more motivating in this workout than I've ever seen him before, and I have done both Insanity and Focus T25, and I've done some hip-hop abs and all that kind of stuff, and I definitely feel like this is his most motivating program, and I feel like he's most involved in this program. He talks more, he does the workouts more, he participates with the participants a little more. So far I'm loving it. Day two, and you guys will see me with my day three update. So until then, I'll see you guys later. Bye.